In this video, we're taking a closer look at how we can add animations to individual elements in our playlist. Let's create a new playlist. Let's call it Animations. Let's open the playlist. Before we start adding animations, it's important that we set the duration of the slide. If we're adding multiple animations, we'd like to run independently from each other. It might be a good idea to set a higher duration. We'll set this at 20 seconds. Next, we're going to change the background color to black. Now let's find a simple image we can animate. Let's go to Animations. In Animations, we can add entrance animations as well as exit animations. In Entrance Animation, we can choose from different types of animations. In Animation Easing, we can choose how the animation should act when entering the slide. Delay is when the animation should start, meaning, if we set this to 1 second, the animation will start 1 second after the slide comes on. Duration is the duration of the animation, meaning, if we set this to 2 seconds, the animation will take a full 2 seconds. When we've made our choices, we can click here to preview the animation. Let's change the animation ease to slide and bounce. Let's preview it again. Adding the exit animations is the same procedure as the entrance animation, but there is one thing we have to pay attention to. The exit prior is when the animation should start the exit animation, meaning if we have a slide duration of 20 seconds and we set the exit prior to 16 seconds, the animation will exit on the 4th second. Let's see how this looks on a screen. Let's go back to the editor and let's remove the logo from our slide. In this next example, we'll show you how to add multiple animations, or more precisely, multiple images with animations. Let's find 4 images we can use. Let's add them to our slide. We'll start by resizing and moving our images so that they have each their space. And then let's add some animations to our images. We're going to add animations to our images that overlap each other by 1 second, meaning image 1 starts at the 1st second, image 2 starts at the 2nd second, and so forth. We're doing the same with exit animations. Let's have a look at how that looks on the screen. If you are working with an entry-level media player or a smart TV, there is a possibility that animations take up too many resources, and that can result in stuttering animations, transitions, etc. Thanks for watching.